inner beauty is the source of you are. First thing I am telling you in nutshell, in short, a thing of beauty is a joy for the world on this right. That beauty gives you joy without losing anything. Whatever is beautiful, beautiful has a very wider meaning. It is not the physical beauty of something, something that pleases us, something that gives us some upliftment, that raises our spirit, that is beautiful. That may be an idea, that may be a song, that may be a physical object, that may be anything that raises our spirit, that is beautiful. So beauty is a source of joy, number one. Number two, beauty is truth. And
truth is a beauty.
Satyam Shivam
Sundaram.
We have the concept of Satyam Shivam Sundaram in India. So that is beauty. Beauty lies in the eyes of observer. Next aspect. I'm telling you in very short points.
Yes, sir.
Whatever, it is not only that the object is beautiful, when our approach is beautiful, the object appears automatically beautiful. For every mother, her child is beautiful. Why? Because her approach is beautiful. Next thing is that beauty, there are two sorts of beauty. One beauty that is appreciated and another that is beauty that is not appreciated. It is not only beauty that is remarkable, it is beauty remarkable for those people only who have a sense of beauty. For those people who do not have the sense of beauty, kal phulel ko aachman meetho ka saray re gandhi matiyand tu itra dikhavat ka. Those who do not know the value of beauty, for them beauty is nothing. And you have organized a very good seminar on this concept of beauty. I congratulate you once more. Thank you.